2 by 2 and me makes it a pair of 3. in Greenpoint Stadium, 1997, when I shot myself up to the sky.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You are Yeah. Royalty, immortality, music. Bye. Does it burn and hurt?
Seven seas, double busted time for Gigi Bella Hadid. Guess that's the last glitch I can afford. Why? Is a bit scary for Byron Major, so he asked for a handout from the twin sisters Gigi, Nina, and Isabella. Heads together, maybe we can save his life, 'cause he's really scared. 30,000 to 40,000 feet up in the air in the village.
Major.
is an interesting one. Woke up with a headache from last night's barbellas. That means we were getting high off frequency from the NHS. Yes, 2020, maybe they got me. Prototype for when I'm king of England. A billionaire in 2031. Only get high on life and nothing else, cause when the time is right, they're gonna do it through your in-ears. Yes, all around the world, even here in South Africa, they put the thing in your head, it's called the in-ear, and the frequencies that they give you control and make you safe wherever you go. I'm British now. For the ladies or the gentlemen with a little slant to them. It's about how you see the world, your imagination, how deep you think about love, finances, and education, and all those special things. I made a little special photograph for the Queen, Her Royal Highness, that's what I call this thing. But I put it up on my Instagram and then took it off and realized I gotta put it on for the beautification of someone like her. It's in and out of my Nyquist, but I don't give a damn, cause I do things for the people around me, and I hope they care, cause I care about them too. You feel me? Probably supposed to be Premier League captain of Man United, then Liverpool, number 9, 100 goals a game, who the fuck cares? Then I gave it up for a little jacket, a little sofa in Windsor Castle, watching you guys do your thing as you listen to this music. Yeah. marketing and design. Trying to make a way to heaven for now. Suburban, working class citizens, here we come. TV's boring. Music is almost dead. Everyone's got a TV that is intellectual. YouTube, Netflix, Google Play, music's all around. Born against reality.
Yeah, but one thing I can tell is that you'll be listening to
These tracks every now and then with my name, your name comes up. This is no box, this is from the heart. So let's take the now and let's make it ours, cause tomorrow may never come. Will you marry me? Or will you at least go out with me? Or what about a date? From where I say, will you go out with me at? What we mean in essence, will you be my girlfriends? Come on.
I don't feel like waiting in pain. I don't feel like waiting anymore. Remember, I don't feel like waiting in pain. I don't feel like waiting anymore.
As you can tell, I don't have time to search for so many girls' photographs on Google and make it into some advertising on web for my YouTube. All I got time for is changing deadline, luckily they sister. So most of the pictures that I search for under that keyword comes up as both you and me. I'm so lost things lost is. What do we do?
I don't feel like waiting with him in pain. I don't feel like waiting anymore. Remember, I don't feel like waiting with him in pain.
Yeah, 1 minute is enough. When I say 1, I'm actually talking about
1 billion pounds.
So, if I get 1 from Essence in the UK, then I deserve 2 of you.
Jalila, my love. Isabella, my love. It's fine. Jalila, my love. Isabella, my love. It's fine. I'm South Africa.
Yeah, 1 minute is enough. When I say 1, I'm actually talking about
1 billion pounds.
So, if I get 1 from Essence in the UK, then yeah, 1 minute is enough. When I say 1, I'm actually talking about
1 billion pounds.
So, if I get 1 from Essence in the UK, then I deserve
two. Of course, I will. I love you, my baby girl. Yes, I do. Of course, I will. I love you, my baby girl.
Make me your man, and I will swear to love you, baby. Make me your guy, and I will never lie to you. Make me your man, and I will always make you part of my plan, baby girl. You are my whole world, don't you?
Treacherous love, glorious pain, wipes the tears away that the rain gives to you. I'll never be the one to lie to you. I'll always be the one right beside you. Mikey, why cool? Something of my own life in this world. You know it ain't about her in Germany, Bavaria. Oh, Victoria, we can just lay dance and I can be your Dracula. We can make a baby, or maybe two. We can make a fantasy fit for three. And we can just sit under the green trees and watch the stars go by, you and me. There's a castle that I know about up in Germany, Bavaria. Oh, Victoria, we can just lay dance and I can be your Dracula. We can make a baby, or maybe two. We can make a fantasy fit for three. And we can just sit under the green trees and watch the stars go by. Thank you.
frequency move. Got the phones out and my earlobes twisted all the way up like a puncture. I got you, you got a puncture in your
at your Porsche.
Cause you sold my Bentley Porsche. BMW Mercedes. Throw a rolling pin just to make me peace.
At your red eye at the monument. to the promised land. Right here, somewhere, South Africa. Let's go to the promised land. Right here, in South Africa, in South Africa.
Taxi every day to my work. Remember, have choices. Jails, government employee, medical schemes for everybody in the country. When you get a baby, you can call us to make sure you got safety. Little
Sunday, Sunday, let's go. Promised land, right here. In South Africa, in South Africa. When I see, I'm a major.
Not always easy when you're in a different class. No matter where you come from, up or down, left or right, North or South Africa, West Africa, East Africa, let's all help each other. North Africa, South Africa, let's all help each other. Where's this?
South Africa, South Africa, let's go to the promised land. Right here, in South Africa, in South Africa.
Little that I have when I get to the road, the wealth management, you know it's law in South Africa to roll your window up unless you think that you're not scared. Then you got something to hide, lelo. Then you got something to hide. What you think about that, I'll tell you.
Let's go to the promised land. Right here, in South Africa, in South Africa.
Check that I got a 600 or 700 rand for my first music performance in Pretoria, definitely Gauteng. And I gave it away to a boy that was a little bit younger, older than me, standing at the robot. Now I'm safe for all eternity.
I'm voting next time under the battlefield. Nobody likes that. Gigi Bella, born a record. You get it. They say, I'm bloody fine. Bloody fine. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, South Africa. Thank you, the state government, the constitution.
Dream, 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 gonna be a channel with Bloomberg DEI.
A street girl and nothing.
Where are they?
I wait for eternity. A street girl.
Yeah,
I'll wait for
Jamaica retreat. Wichichi, Bella, Paris, Lucy, Stella, and Madison. Because I'm a faster than the sea. Five and major, may I justify our reality? DJ MV Cassie. Charlamagne.
Where you can dream away your world.
massage with my ghost.
Welcome to the palace of the sun, where you can dream away your worry. Welcome to the palace of the sun, where you can dream away your worry. Welcome to the palace of the sun, where you
vampire fangs, hey, hey. Wanna die. Ordinary people who save you for his ego, one but one hit, and all of him ain't shit to Williams, who can't beat Drake's drunk with a lift, or he's drunk in the truck. The other one, you fags can suck my dick, and this drum beat, you fucking scoundrels who can't even reply to a comment or DM in a 10-man industry, Africa. Drunk who sings like a diva over 7th chords. What a bitch, it's just a third over a triad and a tritone cross-dress who drinks milk from a container and acts like banana makes him one and
enough homo, hobo, Simpsons. What about God, son, who can't tell the difference between God and the sun? And some ninja wanna be cool as a reef, faint shy, and can't wave his lightsaber.
Music for love, music for money.
Into a spaceship, we can take a trip up to See, everyone around me in the estate has got frequency and surveillance on their lives. So they come across as South Africans, although they're global, you feel me?
The difference between a godfather and me, the king god.
Thank you.